It is a big birthday today. Today marks California's 160 years of becoming a state. And one Sacramento museum is documenting California's legacy.
KCRA3's Teo Torres is at the California Museum this morning. You don't have the cake and the candles, but you do have a very special unveiling.
And I also have the white gloves on because right down here, this is a piece of California history, the sesquicentennial official quilt commemorating California's 150th birthday. That was back in 2000. This is so amazing looking when you get up close. Not a lot of people get to do this. This is hand stitched. It's kind of in three dimensions. It's just incredible. About 100 women, 8 to 80 years old, made this quilt. Now, the big news today is that they are going to be unveiling in September the new display case that they're going to be able to showcase this gorgeous quilt year-round. And that's a big deal because right now it is technically resting, which I didn't know quilts had to do, but this one does, to prevent sagging. And one of the things I want to point out here, every time you look at this quilt, you see something different. And I commented to some of the organizers here, you know, it's amazing they don't have like some kind of computer in the Silicon Valley. And they said, oh yeah, we do have something representing that. It's this little mouse on a mouse pad taking a bite of an apple. Very cool. Very, very cool. All right. So we want to walk over here quickly and talk to Shelley Atkinson. She is the education manager here at the California Museum. First off, so many people think this is one of the highlights of the museum in and of itself.
Yes, that is correct. It's such a beautiful piece with its size and its symbolism, and it just really represents the different parts of California that make it so unique and so beautiful to its residents. Mm-hmm.
And this is going to be back on display. So again, it is resting technically now, back on display in the new case when?
End of September.
End of September. Now, you guys are also going to be kicking off here in December the California Hall of Fame. You do this each year, correct?
Yes, that's correct. We will have our new artifact exhibit open on December 15th with our new inductees.
Okay. And Rob, if you want to get up and get a shot of the picture of these folks here, these were the inductees last year, some of the notable names, George Lucas, Carol Burnett. This year in December, they're going to be honoring George Shultz, Merle Haggard, Barbara Streisand, and the hot it girl of the year, Miss Betty White. So again, in September, you're going to be able to come out and see this again in person. Quick mention, the 8-year-old girl that worked on this in 1998 has already been selected to make the bicentennial quilt that will be debuted in 2050. Just a little tidbit for you. Reporting live from the California History Museum, back to you in the studio.